Umphathiswa wezempilo uGqirha Zweli Mkhize ephelekwa ngunkosikazi noMagugu Sibelane nongamele zempilo KwaZulu-Natal uphehlelele ngokusesikweni namhlanje isigaba sesibini sokugonyela i-COVID-19 eMgungundlovu. Esi sigaba sesibini sigxile kubantu abadala nabeneminyaka engamashumi amathandathu kunyuka. UGqirha Mkhize uthe eyona nto bayijongileyo sisivubeko njengoko begonya abantu abadala.
Get the injection. Once it's done, look out for immediate symptoms of reaction, like pain, dizziness, headaches, lightheadedness, and so on. All of those will be explained. Then once they are done with the injection, then they are taken to a place where we must sit there for 15 minutes for observation. Again, they need to sit there and indicate whether there are any symptoms. We worry about immediate reactions. Generally, it's allergic reactions and anaphylactic reaction. That's the extreme. And if there's anything that gives you a problem, then they need to be attended to.
Uthi ezinkonde nezinkondekazi zizakuphinda zibizwe zizokufumana isitofu sesibini njengoko ichiza lokwa-Pfizer lithathwa kabini.
This is Pfizer, then they'll be told to wait for a second message that will come on to say when they'll come and do a booster dose.
Abantu abakhulu nabo bathi kudala belilindele lolu suku.
Very, very efficient. Really, really, very, very efficient. It went very, very quickly. And they explained everything very, very well. So we're having our 15 minutes just to see whether we're having any reaction.
That would have been pretty smoothly. No problems. So I'm alive.
There's nothing to it. It's a matter of an injection. You held for about 15 minutes for any reactions, and then you can go home. As easy as that.
Umkhize ubabungozile abantu abadala ukuba baqhubele phambili nokunxiba iimaski zabo nokuthi gqolo behlamba izandla njengoko kuthatha iintsuku ezili-14 phambi kokuba ilichiza lakwa-Pfizer lithintele le ntsholongwane ye-COVID-19.